defensively?
I just got in the gym, and I got confidence in my shot, and though God, they helped me get real confident. They just told me just shoot the ball, just let the game come to me. So that's how I got confident in my offense.
A few weeks into your college career now, is it everything that you thought it would be? Has anything surprised you so far?
I would say me, the way I've been shooting the ball lately, I would say this surprised me. I didn't think I was going to shoot it as well. So I think that would be one of the things that surprised me. But other than that, me just attacking, playing well defensively, that's something I think I always could do when I got to college.
You've got a lot more minutes at point guard with Lamar out. How has your game adapted to that?
Adapted a lot. I know I was playing too loud while he was there, so that's something I had to adjust to. So, young guy, I'm adapted real good, just calling plays and knowing where to go to at the one. So, I'm adapted real good.
You feel like you're more comfortable there?
Yeah, I'm more comfortable there. But, you know, I have to do anything I have to do just to be able to win. And just playing the two guard with the guys, so that's fine with me.
Has that led to you being more efficient in your minutes over the last two, 3 games, you think?
Yeah, I think it has because I have to guard those big guys, and most of the time I guard the team best players. So I think that allows my minutes to go up, and I'm in pretty good shape. So that allows my minutes to go up.
I think Thursday will be the first time you play on actual TV. Any thought to that?
Like between the first game, I was kind of nervous because you know, it was my first time. We were just playing on TV all the time. But it's something I adjusted to, so it wasn't really a big deal being on TV all the time.
Any more questions?